Dubai's unstoppable rise from desert to world's most futuristic city. Just 50 years ago, Dubai was a tiny desert town, but one discovery turned it into the world's most extreme city. This is the story of how oil, ambition, and megaprojects built a futuristic paradise, and it's still growing. When oil hit, Dubai didn't just get rich, it reinvented itself. Today, it's home to the world's tallest skyscraper, man-made islands visible from space, a $1 billion airport. And it's not stopping. Number 5, Burj Al Arab, 1999. This $1 billion 7-star hotel put Dubai on the map, with a helipad that hosted boxing matches and race cars. Number 4, Palm Jumeirah, 2006. Dubai built an island shaped like a palm tree, using enough sand to fill 2.5 Empire State Buildings. Number 3, Burj Khalifa, 2010. The world's tallest building used enough steel to build the Eiffel Tower 6 times, and yes, you can skydive off it. Number 2, Al Maktoum Airport, $82 billion. This airport handles 90 million passengers a year and costs more than some countries' GDP. Number 1, Dubai Creek Tower, 2025. Coming soon, a mystery tower 3x taller than the Empire State Building. Dubai's hiding its height so rivals can't beat it. But Dubai's next moves are even wilder. A 711-meter residential tower with an indoor ski slope. A rotating skyscraper that changes shape. A city inside a glass tube, the line. This city never sleeps. Would you visit Dubai? Like for yes, take me there. Comment your dream project. Subscribe for more insane city transformations.